If you are a Christian here today and you're dealing with depression, anxiety, or anything else that's keeping you from seeing the joy that comes from reading God's Word, let me encourage you to keep on reading. Cry out to God to help your unbelief and to restore the joy of His salvation. And you have pastors who care for you, Pastor Vernon and I, so please come to us. And if you're a member here, go to one of your brothers and sisters and have them bear the burden with you. Now, if you're here and you wouldn't consider yourself a Christian, I'm glad you're here. I'm glad someone brought you. I'm glad someone invited you. But if you are also dealing with those same heavy, real emotions, you're in the right place. You are where God wants you to be. And the Bible says that He is good and does good things, and He can do a great thing in your life if you will turn and trust in Him. Matthew 11, 28 through 30 says, "Come to me, all who labor and are heavy laden, and I will give you rest. Take my yoke upon you and learn from me, for I am gentle and lowly in heart, and you will find rest for your souls, for my yoke is easy and my burden is light." God is willing to give you rest. He provides it. He's offering it to you. And if you'd like to know more about how He does that, what it would look like for you to trust in Him, then see me after the service and I will gladly show you.